the only thing that works.
Yeah, he's a chemical.
Programming failed, what the hell? Make sure that thing's in properly.
Yeah, that, there we go.
Perfect.
It's by a little bit.
That's all right, yeah, it's aligned, that's what matters, roughly. That's probably the quickest camera tuning I've ever done.
Right, next, let's move on, the next bit. Motors?
Motors we can't test until we have that.
All right, can we test anything else?
What do we
need? The sensors. You should be... Oh, great.
What do we need for the motors?
Yes, we can't... I can't test the sensors unless I have the interface.
Well, you have a formula for all the sensors?
No, I don't, but I can't put it in now. It's just silly. I'm just going to show the road data. That's all I can do.
Okay.
Someone find me Rich and see if he's done, and then I can get the...
No, they're in the middle of demo. Alright, shall I turn it off?
Is it straight after us?
Is it straight before us?
Shit.
So the moment he does that...
Who else? Can I have 5 minutes?
I can do one thing.
Okay.
Plug the picket into the motherboard, please. I'll do it.
Oh yeah, we can get the motors switching on and off. That's what we're doing.
Well, I didn't do anything.
What did you press?
Alright,
okay, I'm
switch off. Well, the motor definitely worked.
Yeah, no, I can keep the PC... Listen, I can
not
keep,
all of them went, though.
Listen, I can keep the PCB on. I can keep the PCB on without the motors on. So I can deliver no parts of the motors.
What the hell was that, anyway? Why did they just all go off? I haven't touched
Not them. All of them did, though.
Well, the ones that did, why did they all go off?
I don't know. Did you short?
No, I didn't touch anything.
Alright.
Everyone
yeah,
needs
to get away
she,
from
them.
She's the reason why I won't help
them. Yeah,
are you
filming
this?
Oh,
wait, hang on.
Yeah,
that's on camera.
Oh, yes, that's what happened. What? That's these four set up, see?
Oh!
Because what must have happened is when I pulled this back, I must have scraped this across something. And this must have given a false reading.
So oh, shit.
Yes, there's four.
Yeah,
that would make sense.
Okay, so do you want to give it some... Do you want to pop the program up the... Motor?
Reset it. If you want to set the motors at zero, reset it.
Okay. Shall I turn on the motors? Because I have two options.
Yeah. Do the both. See? Nothing happens. So yeah, that means that the motors that I thought were working are working.
Now listen, Kip, because the propellers can spin off so quickly, should we give them a very, just like,
calm.
Sorry, look, if they spin off, they spin off.
Dude, we don't have a...
Frequency, I know.
Yeah, because of the fucking...
oscillation, but we have a high oscillation, maybe 4 hertz. That would be quite slow.
Well, it's on 2 hertz now.
2 hertz. 2 hertz, right, that's
I've,
still quite fast.
I've glued the propeller. That was the only one that came off. Protons didn't have enough glue.
Okay.
It's fine.
Okay.
Yeah. But in any case, we can't do it because the circuit there, it just doesn't have enough.
Do you mind giving them a bit of a spin though? I just want to check to make sure.
I can't do it without the thing. That was a freak result.
Right.
I can.
You want to freak the result, I think.
Well, what I can do,
everyone,
is...
I know it.
This is going to be a foot. No, I can't. I can't get it in because of this.
Oh, lovely.
No, can't do it. Sorry.
Okay. Wait.
No.
Don't. Just go.
Did you want to program it in any way?
No, that was
at least it shows that it works. For what
yeah,
it's worth.
Something happened.
And we've got a video. Just in case.
Okay. Get it going with a joystick. I'll be happy.
Shall I turn off the power?
If you want. I'm not going to do anything else. I don't have no time.